I think the worst thing that happened to Tua was the guy drafted behind him, Justin Herbert, had 31 touchdowns, 10 interceptions. And he looks like Dan and I were having the conversation, Ross. Do you agree that if the Chargers called the Dolphins and said, hey, we're going to give you Justin Herbert, you're going to give us Tua, and you're going to give us 3 first-round picks, would you make that trade? Because I think I would. That's how good Herbert was, right?